Oh, Jesus.
I can't believe we're watching Night of the Museum 3 into the Clown Circus.
There's Alex.
There he is.
It's time for your din-din, Alec.
Pesketti in there.
Pesketti.
I didn't know Will Smith was such a big Oni Plays fan. Now, Will Smith, you gotta stop. You gotta put down your phone and stop watching all that Oni Plays.
Julian.
Oh, God damn it.
Oh, God, he's gone unfunny.
The woman who broke my heart.
The woman who broke my fart box.
She pegged me and I bled everywhere.
No, she was too busy working it.
Yeah, she's in a diaper. Look at her.
Oh, when does she get to brap? Oh.
Spring break!
What is this?
This is shit. That's what.
What a fucking dumbass! She just ran into
what
the
do you
box.
Think is gonna fucking happen? When she went crazy, she actually got rid of some brain
she
cells.
Said, going ghost, and then she tried to go through the bars.
She said, go ninja, go, and she tried ninja through the bars.
Yeah.
Who is this female Nick Fury?
It's Amanda Waller, which is female Nick Fury.
Mandalorian.
A Mandalorian.
Look, he's going straight to the Wild Wild West.
I want to see Batman slam this guy's head into the dirt, just for the thrill of it.
Just for the thrill of it.
Oh, but this horrible, horrible criminal has a loving daughter.
That is his one weakness. We kill his daughter, and he gets angry at us. Why does he have Michael Jackson's hat?
Because he thought it was funny.
He stole it off of his grave.
He just came back from the Wild Wild West.
Oh, yeah.
That's where Michael Jackson is buried.
The Wild Wild West.
He came back from the Wicked Wicked Wild Wild West.
Wow, I'm a little loony, kitten. A little damaged to the brain.
Little kitten, you want to go crazy like me, the Joker?
Joker?
Hey there, kitten. Yeah. Want to go crazy? Just send me your feet pictures.
By erasing my mind.
Erasing my mind!
I'm going freaking nuts, kind of bunkers, love, you know?
I like how this guy sent dead rats to his co-workers outside of the movie.
For no reason, because his performance sucks anyway.
Yeah.
You don't want no beef?
Where is the beef, huh? Remember that from Wendy's?
We got the meat, okay?
sit down. She looks like she fucking stinks. Look at her.
That's definitely not why I like her. She looks like she does amateur porn.
Oh, hopefully.
Good lord, yes.
I can teleport, you see that?
And they all clap.
She's very powerful, she can teleport everything.
Very good.
We'll have her on the team to defeat Superman. That's a good shot right there. Good thing most of it's fake.
He's not real.
This is an even better shot right here.
He's not actually imprisoned. Calm down.
I like the cinematography there because it represented his loneliness.
Because he was the only person in the room, yes.
Are you the devil?
What the fuck you just say to me?
The god's like, you can't say shit like that, God.
That's not how you do push-ups, though, man.
Put that burrito down.
Hello, little guy.
Hey, little man. How you doing? I got more burritos out here for you.
I went out.
I can't believe you fell for that. That's really racist.
What, like they keep berating him for falling for it?
It's very stereotypical of you. I can't believe you'll get him in that, gosh.
Yeah, you know what? It's not me who's being racist. It's you, actually.
If this man shoots me, then I want you to go clear my browser history.
That's very funny, sir.
It's quirky!
I have a lot of child pornography on there.
Excuse me.
Y'all jokers must be crazy.
That is a real
that's another character.
Joker high. He said Joker high. Wait.
Oh wow, this guy's gonna be real useful against Superman.
This is definitely getting cut out.
Burger.
Oh, that's getting leave then. Now I'm gonna sync it up with Will Smith. It's gonna go burger.
That's my price, sweetie.
I want a big Philly cheesesteak and I want it now. That is my demand for you.
I want a big bucket of burgers.
How long did it take Joker to do that?
After the third ha, he's not laughing anymore, but he's like, ah, shit, I gotta finish this. Yeah, he's got like minor OCD or something.
Look what he's laying in. Like, look.
Yeah.
This is what I used to do with my fucking Hot Wheels cars.
God, Timmy, are you trying to tell us something? Are you a Joker?
No, I'm saying that he's autistic.
Oh, I'm sensitive there.
Oh, you're getting me excited, boy.
What if someone was like, hey, Mr. Joker, sir, you've got damage written on your head. Oh, someone played a prank on me. What the hell is this? Who wrote this on my phone?
This isn't a joke. This is a Joker. You're like, she's almost nude over here. What's going on?
Oh,
who's this fucking enchantress? They worship their computer screens, like how you're watching this video right now.
People worship their phone more than they worship their evil gods.
People worship Pokemon creatures.
Are you deaf? You want them deaf hoes?
Oh, Will Smith in this misogyny. He really is the Joker.
He's the jokester. He's a real prankster fella.
The voices.
Shut your fucking lips.
I like everybody's uncomfortable by that. Everybody's like, shut up.
Yeah.
That's how we fucking go. Can't fuck around.
Oh, you fucker. It's you, Timmy. Look at you. Just because you're Australian, that's the only reason I said that. Hey, everybody, I'm on your iPad new screen. What's up? Welcome to the squad. I'm going to make a new video.
I'm fucking done with this shit, man.
Listen, I'm just telling you to like, comment, and subscribe. Anyway, I'm going to lag on Zoom real quick.
I'm a soldier.
They're characterizationing right now.
I'm gay, and you're straight. You understand, boy?
Now that's killer app.
Did she just say what I fucking thought she said?
Wow, people love their phones more than they love their killer clowns.
I think I might love you.
What did you say to him?
Called him gay.
I called him a little furry.
He got really offended because he's a scaly.
Yeah.
Someone seems to have projectile vomited.
They must have had Taco Bell earlier.
Someone must have cummed all over this car.
We are really funny, aren't we?
Yeah, I can't think of anything right now.
Taco Bell cum? What?
Someone put cum in my Taco Bell.
The fuck are y'all talking about down there? Same outfit that my little girl wore. They're actually the exact same one. Wow, that's strange.
Wow.
Anyway.
What are the chances I would be walking past this very shop? It almost as if this movie,
Remember my character motivation? That was crazy. Anyway.
Remember when I had that, huh?
Are they gonna connect because they both have daughters?
They're gonna connect because they're both holding guns in the same way.
I like the way you hold your gun.
Thank you. I want to hold your cock like this. What? Anyway.
up
to their chest and at a diagonal 45 degree.
Yeah.
Oh, this bitch.
This thought
ass, oh god.
But a damaged gamer, you cannot woo me with your sick charms.
Stop it, Morisako. You can't hit me, I get it, we did that in the Dark Knight, we don't have to do it now. Oh, a fucking American. Get out of here.
You went so crazy, I think you're insane.
Oh, wow, that makes sense.
Oh, she's trying to think about it right now, look at her. Oh god, that was so stupid when he said that.
I smell a rat.
A rat? More like a bat. Batman, and he appears on the rooftop. I'm close, baby. Ah, send me more pics.
Ah, I'm going to come, huh?
Send me more spread asshole pics.
Send me a picture of the brown stain in your underoos, darling.
I want to see a small turd surface from your asshole. Not go all the way.
She said she'll have to take a picture of me.
I think I had the Holy Bible in my right pocket at that exact moment.
Thank God I had the Sunday Telegraph newspaper in me jacket.
Don't touch me!
You baby Google.
Why didn't they just bring this guy along and no one else?
Because he needed these fucking dipshits around him to fucking bring out his evil fieriness.
Yeah, they need to bully him into submission. I wish Will Smith would bully me.
Into submission.
Yeah. Well, that sounds hot.
I wish he'd step on my balls and call me a little cum slut.
Oh, stop. You're actually gonna give me horns.
I do.
Oh, you're gonna make me come from that word.
You're gonna make mysterious fluids burst out of my mouth.
I don't know what they are. Please help me.
What?
Another textbook sociopath.
Sociopath. Quirky. Fucking die. Literally die.
I've never heard you filled with such malice.
I like her.
I like her because she treats everyone like pawns in her sick game of life.
Oh god, I love that woman.
I love a woman who treats me like nothing but an object.
I'm the daddy.
There, my little Discord kitten. How you doing?
Oh, I know I'll come and give it to you in real life when you're perfectly 18.
This bird is baked.
This bird is baked.
That is definitely something the Joker would say.
She's gonna die. Right. Oh, God.
And that's what gets me, is that Amanda Waller was written so much better in the cartoon.
Amanda Hug and Kiss.
Amanda Hug and Kiss, yeah. These are going right up your cooter.
Oh, no. Tentacle rape.
My one weakness.
When does this end, Flag?
Whoa, don't call me that, all right? Just because I'm gay doesn't mean you can call me that.
Will Smith, you're behind with the times. You're on the wrong side of history. You're a bigot. You're... gay.
You're gay.
You're on the...
What the fuck are you doing setting fires in Los Angeles? That wasn't even my fire.
That's just a fire.
Jesus, she disintegrated. What the fuck?
That's what happens when you get a girlfriend. She disintegrates.
What happens every time I get a girlfriend?
Why is it always a knife fight every single time you open your mouth?
Why you keep talking, you dumb cunt? You can't say that.
You can't say that.
Wow, this guy's really cool.
I'm gonna go. My 10,000 degrees hot knife challenge is going horribly.
God, I'm gonna grow my 10
degree
back.
Soul
I'm
challenge.
Take that sword. I'm gonna cut it off again. I'm gonna grow back. I'm gonna.
And then I'm at June.
Well, it's a good thing I don't have one then, because I fucking asked for it when I was a baby.
How do you?
Wait, where did it go?
Where did it? It disappeared, just like the witch, just like the enchantress.
Where did it run off to?
How do you meet June? That's a month.
What if one of the characters' motivations was the enchantress took my foreskin as a baby and I gotta get it back?
Wait, did you not watch the prologue? That was Will Smith's.
I need my foreskin back, yo!
Yo, I gotta
make him say yo, Alex. That's real good.
He says it because he's playing with a yo-yo.
He says yo-yo, what's up, my hoodlums?
What is up, dudes and dudettes?
What's up, bitch and bitchettes?
I am your ally.
I am an ally to you.
I am an ally.
I am an LGBT ally.
See, look. You killing people.
Why is his highest fantasy to kill the bat if his highest fantasy is actually to be with his daughter and all that?
Yeah,
shit.
What the fuck?
You are evil.
Great fucking line.
You are the bad guy.
You are the antagonist of this movie. I declare thee.
My darkness will spread.
Your darkness will spread no more.
Sora, we gotta stop our darkness from spreading.
We gotta fill our dark with not dark. What is that called? Light.
It's not about what I want, Goof. Sora, it's about
what's not
fair.
Well, I want Goog. I mean Goofy.
I lost my pudding.
Oh yeah, she's really gonna understand what that means, you fucking idiot. I have no knowledge of what pudding is, except for dessert. They have that in my dimension too, apparently.
You mess with my friends.
You don't have friends. They're not your friends. That wouldn't happen. She wouldn't fall for that. Fuck off. This is why I don't want to watch movies, because I think it's more than likely that it's gonna end up being a crock of shit, and I'm gonna wish I hadn't fucking bothered.
Oh, I get it.
Oh, croc, haha, whoopsie.
A killer croc, a shit.
Whoopsie.
You don't have the balls.
This 6,000-year-old entity from another dimension just said, you don't have the balls. I feel like that's something she probably wouldn't say.
You don't have the male genitalia.
Yeah, that I could probably buy.
You are a bundle of sticks, Captain Flag.
Wait, is he called Captain Flag because he's an American?
No, it's because he's gay.
Oh, yeah. Excuse me, I'm trying to teach my little girl the birds and the bees.
The birds and the shots.
The birds and the bullets.
I'm going to hug just now. It's my character change. The music cut.
For God's sake, what now?
It's the Goker.
It's me, the fucking Joker. I changed genders in between scenes. You didn't see it.
I am being really progressive, Harley. What do you think of it? Boner.
Well, that's it.
Boner, boner.